So now you are hearing the God is different color way. The color is one of the intimation or notification for God how to connected in the spiritual and human body. That is the reasonable for the God colors difference. Because already the previous video I say that God is Shiva and Rama is sky blue and dark blue. In some Gale God also, Gale God statue, the statue also everything is, we are praying in the God things. So I say the God also, I say the God meanings. The statue I also given the God. So the Gale God also, Gale God statue also with green color and some colors blue color. The Kali God is blue and the Meenakshi God is green. Why are the green and blue? The green and blue is in our body inside. So in everybody going to the temple, some of color dresses taking, then they are going to the temple. Mostly 7 colors only available. And then next 7 colors is split. The same combination light and dark is only the people is getting the visit the God temple. These thing is are going to only for not the Hindu and the Islam and Christian and Hindu. These all peoples also same concept they are doing. The first one is the white, and then next is black, and the next is green, and the next is red or orange or yellow and dark blue, navy blue, light orange. Why are they are putting these type of colors only going to the temple? The greens are going to temple in the Murugan temple, the Ayyappan temple orange and black and navy going to Ayyappan temple, and then Om Sakti temple going to red color temple, red color dress, and orange is common to all sannyasi and swami and everybody getting the orange one. And white is the common and peacefulness people's only getting the white. But now I asking you, why they are doing this type of color dresses in the identification of God? Who made this techniques? This type of dress, who made these techniques? Mostly black, red, orange, yellow, green, white, navy. These 7 colors is most popular one in the Aanmiga or yoga or God or spiritual things getting the people dresses. What is the problem? This is any sickness in human mind? If you see the church also, the Christianity church also, they are putting the white dress and sometimes the navy yellow, the father. The other people is color dress, that's not issue. If they are converted to spirituality or church people, they are coming to white dress. Why? If Brahmagumarial group is also giving white dress only. And the Valalar group also getting white dress, because they are common sense, quiet peoples. They are saying we are quiet peoples, so they are getting the white dress. Why? If you are given any colorful dresses, you are not quiet peoples. So that white dress and color dress, something is happening in the human body and spiritual body connected to God things. That is the reason for they are given the dress concept, okay, the dress coding. But now I say you don't put inside any dress coding. You can get any dress anywhere, anyway. you will pray the God, God will compulsory help you. So, God not fixing any dress, but our body and our nature and our human spirituality need to some color of dresses and color things is needed. So that purpose we are getting the dress, we are getting the colors. That only the intimation of God's statue also they are planned to design that type of colors. Okay. If you get the dress or you see the color of the statue. So colors have one of the more powerfulness, more power of things inside in the spirituality. So that is the reason for they are putting in the statue and dress coding also. God think is these type of colors. If you go to the Islam Masudi also, they are given more things is green color, more thing. And so is next to the seven colors also alternatively they are planned. And Islam and Christianity is they are praying in the joint prarthana. Each time they are praying in the joint prarthana. The same time the Sindhu Samavali people also pray in joint prarthana and separate prarthana also available. But the Sindhu Samavali people and the Hindu who is called, they are the grandfather and grandmother and old people, jnanis also, given more powerful things, simple statue put in the spiritual emotional feeling and spiritual connectivity in our body things created the spirituality in statue. That purpose, we are created more temple. That temple inside more powerfulness, more sensible, more think practicable, more God related reasonable creation they are putting in that place in the temple. So you are going to visit there, something is happening in your life, that is good or bad, something is happening in your life. If your spirituality body and human body is both is connected in the correct way, there you go, that time you will get good life. If you have something is wrong in your body, negative energy, that time that place is not accepted in your way of approach, they are removing your negatives or they are not given your positives. They are putting the statue inside. That type of feelings and controls in mantras and yantras in the statue downstairs and the temple downstairs also. So temple is a one of the our spiritual healing place. So you going to there, you pray there, something will happen. These type of God related, spiritual related things I will explain more things in future video also. If you like it my videos, please subscribe and share it to your friends also. I will keep touch with you. You also keep touch with me. If you say any comments, you will be sent to my comments box. I try to speak in English for every my knowledge, all my knowledge things is I need to try to convert in English. So starting English speak sometimes irritating to you, I am really sorry to say, because if I don't speak in English, I am not good speaker, good creator of English language in the speaking things. So please accept and keep help for improve my knowledge. Thank you very much. We will be soon seeing next video. Bye.